All right, and we're back.
Hello.
Okay. Wants me to go to sleep.
I'm a fixer to help me find the shooter. Jordy Chin, who's skeptical at first because the guy's eccentric. Got a motor mouth. Says I'm wearing a fancy suit to work. So far, he delivers.
So, is he the mafia or something?
Sure, why not?
Sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
Well, that's what happened, sadly. When bad stuff happened.
And I have a control bug.
Did I get up there? I think I did. Can you move faster, please?
run.
I need to get my mind off things. Lucky for me, this city's full of distractions. And they can't hide from me. To thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
It's so different from Watch Dogs 2.
It is.
Really different. Are you gonna stop a crime?
That guy's out of control. I'm not gonna let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
Can you jump over?
Let's see.
Yay! Yep. No fall damage for that height.
Thank you for stopping.
Slow the fuck down.
I'm running.
Heck.
All right.
Oh.
He's here somewhere. Just move carefully. Don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work.
Hacker.
I actually only like I never do these.
She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're done.
Shove off, pal!
Don't tell me shove off. Whatever.
I can't exactly take him down over a threatening text. Now he'll wait to attack another day. I gotta be more careful next time. Nikki, hey, I know, the party's starting.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
Well, I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want.
The guy behind you! Just like, come on. Inchy.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Oh, God.
Oops. What's happening in this game is like not that good. Just hack the doors to unlock. Part of the skill tree. Open up, please.
I gotta get out of the car. You have to get out of the car.
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holes barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
I wonder if the mic's gonna pick all that up.
Hopefully not. I'm wondering if the mic's picking up the rain.
I don't know, my mic's pretty crazy. Lovely parking job, look at that.
10 out of 10.
Professional. Don't mind me, just gonna enter the house. Oh, no, I guess I'm not entering the house. Are you okay? Yep.
Okay.
the outfit he's wearing, though.
No, I think you're 9. 10. 9, 10. 9, 10. Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10.
10.
Stay here for a second.
10. Think he's 10?
I think he's 10.
So, an entire year and...
Wait. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. I'm Let's have a look at you.
Might be picking up the wind.
You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's been a year. I think he's older.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it. Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Now you, wanna get a hug?
Aww.
Oh. Wow. You are big. So, hey, what you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool.
It's so fun.
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Sort of.
Technically. It's a footrest.
Last time I was back.
Now I can go in.
It was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
Amateur course.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
I wonder who that is.
Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
Does she?
I should have come earlier. You could have won.
I think so.
Remember my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling.
Okay. Hold on, I'm gonna take your pills real quick. Alright, thank you.
Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you.
Oh my god.
This? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Are you about to, kill a person?
Pretty much.
Oh, yes.
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid prank that happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nope.
Nikki.
I can find this guy.
Find this guy.
Hey, look, Aiden. God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Oh.
Let it go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. See how safe you feel when I trace your call.
He's like, yeah, I'll go. Because I'm just going
to... There you are. Damn it. He's on the move.
ring.
Did I do that?
Are you okay, sir?
Yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks, like you said. And her kid. This feels wrong.
That's the point. Someone paid this asshole to arrest Nikki.
The car didn't even hit anything, it just something like stopped.
Did you get anywhere? DedSec? Oh, you need those CTOS hacks.
DedSec!
They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
DedSec actually adores him in Watch Dogs too.
Mm-hmm.
They're just like, oh. And he's like, no.
Loom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers. These guys will be.
You should just take that car fresh. Instead. It's a nicer car.
But I'll be ready.
I'm still a citizen? How? I've done so much bad stuff.
Right. That's such a long drive.
It is.
Thank you so much.
Don't mind me.
Oops.
Oops. Sorry about that.
Did you do that?
Mm-hmm. That was the widest turn ever.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
What can I do for
you? You're fucking broke.
If you have any questions, just let me know.
But I have a pistol. What do I need to buy?
More weapons? Bullets?
I don't know. I mean, I can't buy this.
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from active hacker groups, DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive. Chicago's safety is paramount.
What is
so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world. In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records. Isn't that true? Indeed, they've served.
Well, you got the gun
military,
you were supposed to get.
We should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected.
That one.
And that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
Thank you. What the hell happened?
This new security is no joke. I need access. Got to find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Wait, I can kill them? Cool. Don't take that. Well, you don't see a thing.
Wait! Oh. I was like, that train.
Do not see a thing. What did I do?
You missed.
I didn't miss. I hit him.
You should headshot them all.
I'm being shot at you. Oh my god.
Explode. Explode.
Of course I had to reload right there.
I want to reload. Oh, he's dead.
Okay. Okay. That was easy.
Yes.
Super easy.
Blazing.
Yep. There's no use in sneaky.
There is use in sneaky, sneaky.
No, sneaky, sneaky.
Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, God. You might want to move that one first. I hate that one.
Someone's home. Looks like CTOS is compiling every intimate detail from private citizens. It's no wonder DedSec despises CTOS.
Huh? Yes. I'm in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
Yeah, I'm doing the
if
online
I can
crap.
See them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I made a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller.
I didn't make any noise.
No noise at all. Are you fucking kidding me?
Hey, I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
And he's in luck.
He's totally in luck. The best driver.
Frames are like jumping all over the place. We'll finish this one and that's it. Did that truck flip over?
Oh.
Oh, very good driver. Probably the best driver.
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well,
am I?
Now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait.
Is this part of the game, or is this something?
I think it's all wrong stuff.
Signal back. I'll find him before he breaches my phone. There you are. You're mine now.
Look, God.
Dude. What? He is fast. Oh, shit.
Got him. That's one fixer down. How many more are out there?
Turn it off.
Someone's firing a gun. Get out here!
Who's it?
Because remember, you can turn it off.
You ain't calling nobody.
Well, someone else is calling someone now, too.
Oh my god.
Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. I remember right. These guys communicate through the grid.
Thank you.
to be like, did the police really stop at the traffic light? You did it!
I don't want to do an eye contact.
You just turn it off.
No.
That's what I did because someone tried to get on one with me. I was like, no.
Oh, my grid connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait.
No, no, no.
All right. Now I can deal with Jordy's job. It's kind of driving contract, putting a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
So that means no crashing. I'm killing people.
That's the rule.
Yeah.
Where the fuck you been? It's gone to shit. Fuck, man, it's all gone to shit.
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man, the cops gotta find me. Hurry.
Oh, this mission.
What's wrong with this mission?
Sucks.
What? It's a beautiful find.
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died while one remained alive.
You... How did you do that?
Squad, we got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. All units, be advised, squad is beginning.
What'd I do? Wait.
Watch all units, CTOS scanner
initiated. Fuck
you,
stop
scanning.
Watch all units, CTOS scanner initiated.
Oh, so you have to stay away from the yellow.
Yeah.
All units, be advised, squad initiated CTOS scan for suspect.
I hope you have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
Nope. All right, where's your car? That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
Really, you're gonna take a shot-up car? Like, oh yes, I see that car, be like, police? It's a shot-up car.
What the shit? Eddie's dead, I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. Cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Oops. There's like no detection, then as soon as I get right there. Okay, let's try to move.
Hey, what the shit? Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can push them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
So come on, what's the plan? Talk to me.
You need to calm down. Got the island locked up.
Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. If you see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit. My hands will stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many.
Come on, man. Talk to me. I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. I heard that's the best. Oh, fuck, man. They said you were good. You did it.
He pinch it.
Huh? But you have to do that every time.
Oh, yeah.
He jinxed himself. Said you're the best driver, and now look at you.
Okay. We're here. We did it. There's some guys. Just don't fuck it up now.
They're gonna betray you.
What the fuck? That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us.
Meaning you.
Aww.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast.
Shh. Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got a release, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
No, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? All your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quinn! Oh!
Jesus.
You can tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Like, nope.
The Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Fuck.
All right.
This will be the last episode.
There we go. Alright guys, hope you liked this video. See you guys soon.
Bye.